Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we'll be studying about chapter Microbes in Human Welfare. In that, we'll be studying about organic acids and enzymes. We all have used acetic acid and vinegar in our kitchens. Today, we'll be studying how this acetic acid and vinegar is made in industries using microbes. Hello students, we are studying chapter Microbes in Human Welfare. In that, we are studying today about organic acids as well as enzymes. We all have used acetic acid, vinegar while cooking, especially Chinese and all those food products. Do you all have any idea how this acetic acid and vinegar is made in industries using microorganisms? Yes, microbes are used to make these organic acids. For example, for the production of lactic acid. Yes, lactic acid is produced using lactobacillus organism. Acetic acid is produced using acetobacter, whereas citric acid or the citric allergic acid is produced using aspergillus niger. All the acids which are available inside pantry or are used widely are produced by some microorganism source. Even enzymes like lipases, streptokinases, pectinases, proteases are all produced using different microbial sources. And all these enzymes have certain function. For example, lipases, when I talk about lipases, they help in hydrolysis of fats. Streptokinases, they help in blood clotting. Proteinases, they help in protein catabolism or breakdown. And pectinases, they help to break down pectin or the cell wall. So let us see what and how this organic acid and enzymes are made. We were studying about organic acids or acids which are made into industries. These organic acids are widely used in industries to carry out reactions for the formation of certain products. Even in cooking products like Chinese and all the continental food products use certain organic acids like citric acid, vinegar and all of those. For example, lactobacillus, an organism, is used for the production of lactic acid. Even milk has certain amount of lactic acid naturally. Second one, acetic acid. Yes, acetic acid, or commonly known as vinegar, widely used in production of, or you can say for cooking, Chinese food products, is produced by an organism called as acetobacter. Now the third one, citric acid, or which is used to bring that tangy or the sour flavor in various food products in cooking as well as in industries, is produced with the help of Aspergillus niger. Now, we will be studying about enzymes which are produced using microbes as well as industrial products. The first enzyme is streptokinase. Now, this enzyme streptokinase helps in blood clotting. It is present in medicines given to cardiac patients or people suffering from myocardial infection take medicines in which streptokinase is present. The second one is pectinase. They help to bring pectin from cell wall. Any of the fruit juices, whether it is Tropicana or any of them, the Tetra Pak juices have pectinase enzyme which helps in the formation of that juices. The next enzyme is proteases, that is involved in protein catabolism. When I say protein catabolism, it means breaking down of protein or deamination of protein. The last enzyme is lipases. Lipases help in hydrolysis of fats. It is the key ingredient of detergents used to remove oily stains from clothes. So when you all seen ads, all these advertisements of Ariel, Surf Excel, in which they show us clothes having stains, basically it contains a large amount of lipase which removes those oily, dirty stains. We hope that you all understood the topic organic acids and enzymes. Thank you.